What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you who don't know, my name is Paige, and I'm so excited because this is the very first video in a new series of mine called 3 in 5. So a really common theme I've been seeing throughout my videos, hearing from you guys on Instagram, is that we all want to be as healthy as we can be, but we're also extremely busy. A lot of you guys I know live in cities, have full-time jobs, you have different activities you want to participate in after work, we want to be social. So this series is set to give you guys tools and 3 simple things that you can do in 5 minutes or less to live a healthier lifestyle. So today I'm going to be showing how to make 3 super simple breakfasts in 5 minutes or less. So you can assemble these before you go to work, you can make them all on Sunday and bring them with you, you can assemble them at the office, you can eat them on your commute, in a car. The opportunities are endless. So if you want to see some of my go-to breakfasts that I make when I'm in a rush, be sure to keep watching, hit subscribe below, and I think this series is going to be a lot of fun.
So when it comes to breakfast, there's 2 things I like to keep in mind: protein and fiber. These Gigi crackers are a great option because they have 4 grams of fiber and 20 calories per piece and only have 2 grams of net carbs. So basically what happens is your body takes more energy to digest the fiber, meaning that you're burning off some of the carbs in the actual cracker. It's crazy, I know. I like to put some almond butter on these with a few berries for even additional fiber, and I like this breakfast after a workout. It keeps me so full and I think it's delicious. They also make cinnamon raisin Gigi's, which you also have to try. So sometimes I'm craving a heartier breakfast. I might have had one too many the night before. Maybe I just crushed a really awesome workout. So this is my go-to in those types of scenarios. So I always have a few things in my fridge. Some pre-made quinoa and some hard-boiled eggs are staples for me. Just make them on Sunday, so easy. Some salsa you'll need. I think you can kind of get an idea of where this is going, but it's sort of like a breakfast burrito bowl, if you will. So obviously we will need avocado, because what burrito bowl is complete without avocado? So you'll need something to put this in. My sister, whose apartment I so graciously use, she had this container, but you could use a mason jar, Tupperware, whatever floats your boat. So I'm just putting some quinoa down as the base. I'd say this is about a half of a cup of cooked quinoa, maybe a little bit less. And again, I buy this at Trader Joe's in the frozen section, so all you have to do is microwave it and it's done. It is so easy. It's still steaming, so I was too impatient to wait. Then I am going to add some hard-boiled egg. I was too lazy to peel it on camera, so I'm just throwing it on top there. You could do more than one. I just chose to do just one because protein is also in the quinoa. I'm slicing up this avocado to lay on top. If you don't like avocado, of course, feel free to skip this step. I did an entire half of an avocado. I like healthy fats in the morning. Again, you could do a fourth or however much avocado you want. Then I'm going to go in with the salsa, because salsa is a great low-calorie way to add additional flavor. I use it as dressing on salads. Again, a staple in my fridge. Salt and pepper. And we're ready to close this bad boy up. So again, you could eat this on your commute, you could throw it in your bag, eat it at the office. Trust me, it is delicious. So now, to be real with you guys, because I always want to be real with you guys, some mornings I'm a hot effing mess and I am in a rush, so I do grab a protein bar. I eat it with a banana. These are vegan and I actually found them recently and I love them. They're called NuGo. They're 16 grams of protein and 7 grams of fiber with only 2 grams of sugar, which is phenomenal. So again, getting in that fiber with only 5 grams of net carbs. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Here's a video of me being an absolute loser. This is what goes into every video.
What? Ooh.
Bye!
I give up.